Hello, and welcome to Jumpin' Johnny Gaming. To access the secret level which activates the Vanish Cap switches, go in the basement area of the castle and head towards the lava painting. Head right, go past the flaming pitcher, and keep going right until you get to the blue flame and a plain door. Swim down the pool and out to the other side and ground pound the two pillars. This will drain the water outside. Head out of the door and under the bridge and go down the small hole to access the Vanish Cap level. You can collect 8 red coins and it's easier said than done. Slide down where you are and as soon as you land at the bottom, press up on the analog and jump so you can stay on the platform. To the right is the second red coin. Jump and ground pound when you are above it so you don't get any damage. Then the next two platforms slowly slide down in the middle, making sure you are jumping as soon as you hit so you don't fall off. And get the third red coin and jump to the platform on the right to get the fourth red coin. Slide down to the left of the platform, right to the end, and immediately hold up on the analog stick, and jump and then run to the right and up to the platforms. Don't stop as the flames might make you go over the edge. Run past the flame and the electric enemy. This section, you must remember that the platforms flip when they reach to the top, so you don't want to be on them when they do. Ride the first one until you can reach the fifth red coin, and then if the platform lines up, you can run up and jump to get the 6th red coin and jump to the second set of platforms and then get the 7th red coin and jump to the 3rd set of platforms. And you have to do a backflip to reach to the right hand side, and boy was I lucky. Activate the blue switch so that all blue squares get activated in the game. Don't save, as I believe this ends the level. I can't be sure or want to take the risk. Grab a Vanish Cap and get the final red coin and star, as you can walk through mesh wire with the Vanish Cap. If you liked this video, subscribe to my channel where there are more complete retro walkthroughs plus achievement trophy guides, secrets and tips from the latest releases. Thanks for watching.